Alright people, welcome back to Crofton's Outdoors. Today I'm out here on the Yadkin River. I'm doing a little catfishing. It's a Thursday evening. And weather's getting about right. Water's starting to warm up on the river, so time to get after some catfish. I just spent about an hour catching some bait. And hopefully we'll have some luck. Put some lines out here and see what happens. Been there for about 45 seconds. Something on that rod too. Flag and hammer. First one there.
Around a snag or something. There he is, he come out. He ain't very big. Oh, I got something on this one right here. Two at a time. That's a little bitty sucker here. Oh no, ain't nothing on there. Channel cat. Big old channel cat. Look at the size of that channel cat. Big one. I need the net on that side. That big. He's just a little girthy. He's just girthy. Oh, I did have some freaking hook turned back on him. Thank you. we'll try it somewhere else. Here we go, big old fat channel kip. Got another one on. This fish's got to be small. I got hung up. That ain't good. Come on out of there, darn it. Looks like we're going to have to go try to get that one. Well, we got that fish out. He had to tug and pull on him, tug and pull, and give him some slack, and tug and pull, give him some slack. He finally come on out of there. Another little channel cat. Old fat healthy channel cat. Go move spots. I think we got one right here, too. There we go, there's another one. Doubled up. Man, that might be a good fish there. This here done come loose, I believe. He did come loose, darn it. I think that's a bull crap. That's an air hooked up there. Well, I think he done come loose and he got hung up. Darn it. No, he's still on there. I'm just getting the bus loose. I'm on out of that stuff. Fish. There he goes, I believe he come loose there. What this is. He ain't very big either. Flathead. No, it's not a blue too. Yeah, they're not a channel. One of them old blue colored channels. And get away from these channel cats. There we go. Another channel cat. It's like number 5 or 6. Many of these things in here spawning. Well, there is another. Probably a small channel cat. Don't get hung up, bitch. Oh man, that's a pretty decent fish here. I'm here, I'm gonna flag it. Might have to use the net for one. Ain't that big. Ain't that heavy. might be 20 pounds. I got a fish over there. Double up. And doubled up on him. Let me get this one in. I think he's done. Channel cat, the channel rat. Ow, 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 ow. Just back out here and get back to fishing. You gotta bite me. Why you gotta bite me, man?
Oh, shit. Alright. Well, finally got us a decent flathead. He ain't no monster, but about 22, 23 pounds. He fought good. And I'm gonna release him. Let's put him back so he can get bigger. Man, pretty fish. Like a fatty. This sucker's got eggs in it. Oh man, big old female full of eggs. Let's release her. Put her back. There we go. Let her grow up. Go get another one. Pounder. Not a bad fish. Not a bad fish at all. They're dark looking blue. Alright folks, that's going to do it for this video. Had a great night. I think I ended up with 24 catfish. And y'all probably only going to see a few of them, so I'm going to have to condense it down. Or else the video is going to be an hour and a half long, and I know you ain't going to want to watch all that. So, but it was a great night. Had a good time. And I appreciate y'all watching. Remember to like and subscribe if you haven't already. And share it with your friends. Just grow the channel. Appreciate y'all.